Welcome to the Ayala Art I Love to Paint channel. This is going to be another face video, and one of the requests that I keep getting is to work on dark skin tones. I'm going to make this demonstration with a richer color than the last video that I made some dark skin tones. And I'm going to use this burnt umber as a base and sycamore, what is this? Wild salmon and pink dahlia for the face. I'm not sure at this point what color I'm going to use for her outfit, but I love turquoise, so I probably will be using that. And I have no idea at this point what for the background, but so far this is what I'm going to be doing. Plus a little bit of ink work around if necessary. Stick around. If you're new to this channel, click on the information box below to see where is the 29 Faces Challenge link, and also subscribe so you don't miss a video. And if you click the little bell, you will be getting notifications every time I upload a video. I hope you enjoy this process and see you in a couple of minutes. Okay, so far this is my drawing, and I'm going to have a lot of fun with the hair. I hope you are enjoying the video. I love the way this background turned out, and she's really, really cute. I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to click down there to join the group and to join also this channel. Click on the bell and you will be getting notifications. Don't forget that. That's what helps channels grow. And if you like this video, click the thumbs up. And more than anything else, remember to keep your paintbrush wet.